Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my another video. We're gonna have a test flight in X-Plane 12 from Budapest to Bucharest in Europe with Airbus A330 default. We're gonna test rendering options. I fly with LoA 3J FPS with low machine or medium machine. Okay, let's start. Okay, gentlemen, right now my frame rate is 15 with JFPS in auto mode. I will explain later in air. Inside the airport in night time with lights, HDR lights. So in the ground, because render is high, the frame rate is low. Inside the cockpit, it's 22 or 23. It's not bad. And my PC specification is, GPU is NVIDIA Geforce GTX 1050 Ti 4GB, CPU Core i5 9th generation overclockable 4GHz, RAM 16GB. Okay, gentlemen, right now we are taxiing, and Budapest city is located on our left. My graphic settings is like this: world object density is low, vegetation density is low, and rendering distance is low. And the right side is for frame rate. Actually, the frame rate of 3J FPS is 230. It's nice. I put it to auto. I will explain this when we are airborne. Okay, right now we're gonna take off. I will put my graphics to max. Let's see. World object density to max. Vegetation density to max. 3J FPS will be in auto mode because it is night and it is not visible. The buildings are not visible. So this is 3J FPS version 12 of Fly with LoA. So you should first download Fly with LoA. After downloading, you should see Fly with LoA in plugin menu. Then Fly with LoA, open here and check your Fly with LoA macros, and it is here, 3J FPS 12. Auto mode decreases the rendering of scenery, decreases of the building shadow or clouds to increase frame rate. I put it to auto because it's night, we cannot see the buildings. Okay, gentlemen, right now my graphic setting is max, world object density is max, vegetation density is maximum. Right now I will open 3J FPS. I put it to max quality. What does it mean? It means that I don't let the script decrease the building like that. And you see, you can see the buildings come up, but the frame rate decreased to 15. If happens, so you can go ahead and choose auto again. Then it will be increased, the frame rate will increase. Right now we can see some buildings around, but it increased frame rate to 20.
40, 30, 20, retard, 10,